First of all, thank you so much. Thank you, Tanya. Thank you to Team Femina. I think my association with Femina doesn't go back just to the cover that we did last year. But I'm sure as a girl, it's Femina is deeply rooted with all of us, I'm sure. So right from college days and all, this is one magazine. Like, of course, when you enter this industry, you get introduced and you're more aware in terms of, magazines and fashion and all. But Femina is one magazine that I'm sure every girl could easily relate to. So for me, when this opportunity came that they're launching a beauty magazine and I'll be the cover girl for the launch, I was really excited. And I'm sure the pictures, the photo shoot, and I've seen the pictures. I may sound a little immodest, but I love them. And yes, the cover, they still kept a surprise. I don't know what which is the cover picture. So, and it's very interesting, the idea what Tanya was sharing with us, that to get yourself to see, to be seen in a different look, which you don't expect probably out of yourselves, that is something pretty challenging and very interesting. So let's see. Thank you so much. It was really lovely.
But Total Siapa, abhi sirf trailer launch hua hai, and I'm very happy jis tarah ka response online mil raha hai. I think this is that's the biggest encouragement. So I'm really looking forward ki film ko kaisa response milega. Humne film dekhi, of course, bahut pasand hai. And it comes from very intelligent filmmakers. E. Nivas ne direct ki hai, and from Neeraj Pandey has written it, and it's Ali Zafar and the whole team. It was an absolutely delight to work with all of them. Aur is tarah ka response bhi milna, to of course it's very encouraging. And for Action Jackson, again, I'm going to start shooting this month. Aur bahut excited hu to work with Ajay sir, Mr. Ajay Devgan, and Prabhu sir is going to be directing it. So it's going to be something again very different, and I'm really looking forward to it. I think if I would have been in hurry, of course, I would have had, I wouldn't have taken a little time to sign my next film. I took my time and I'm not in hurry at all. I'm more here to have a certain quality and body of work than the quantity of films that I've done. I think that's more important. And aajkal ki audience bhi bahut is cheez ko acknowledge aur appreciate karti hai. They respect you for the kind of work that you want to do. और एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी कि जिन फिल्मों के साथ मेरा नाम जुड़ा है दैट आई विल बी वर्किंग ऑन देम एंड आई एम रियली होपिंग दैट पीपल विल रियली एंजॉय दीज फिल्म्स.